You look for someone who has the best possible take on the requirement of that particular book or film.
I think that each of the composers have brought different qualities and have helped make these films what they are.
Normally, my entry into the post-production process of filmmaking comes when a film has been pretty much edited and I can see it. I would prefer it not to read the script. This one forms all kinds of visual preconception. You really have to look at a film and say, how should that film sound? What kind of noise should it make? In the beginning phases of scoring the film, we want to try, particularly a film like this, we want to try to create themes that will represent a lot of identification, if you like, of certain characters and places.
Rather like opera, tiny motifs that can represent a character very quickly.
The first Harry Potter film was such a rich opportunity for multiple themes.